I'd like to thank three people: HSINCHUEN Lin, Florian Gadsby, and of course Simon Leach, for teaching me how to make a teapot. This is my first teapot I've ever made, third firing so far, and check this out. Look at this.